registered vehicles.
Beg your pardon?
My name is Tim. I'm a forest officer with Queensland Parks and Wildlife Service. Today we're doing checks to see if the riders in this area have driver's licenses and if the vehicles are registered.
Yeah.
So your bike is registered. Yep. Do you have a valid driver's license to ride a motorbike? Okay. Do you have that with you?
Yeah.
Yep. Could you show me that, please?
Do I have to show it to you?
We don't have to.
No.
But it's an offence to ride on this road.
Beg your pardon?
It's an offence to ride on this road without the appropriate license.
Yeah, I've got one.
Yeah. Okay. See that the bike's registered and you have a license for a motorcycle.
Yeah.
Thanks very much. Yeah.
That's it?
Mate, I said we're just stopping vehicles today to check if they're registered and if they had the correct licenses, and you do. Yeah.
Too easy.
The only other advice that I give to people who are riding through this area is that they have to comply with any signs and just stick to the form roads.
Yeah. Is the creeks and stuff, are they very big up that way?
No.
You're fine to keep on this road, Red Bank Creek Road, and get all the way out to 70 Mile Road. That's fine. There's nothing there that should stop you. There's no creeks or anything like that.
The road was upgraded not that long ago after the floods.
Oh, right. So, too easy.
Yep.
Yeah,
excellent.
Thanks for your time.
No problem. Thank you.
Thank you.